Hey, what's going on, guys? And welcome back to another episode of Poverty Craft. Now, we kind of have a problem, guys. I had a full set of diamond tools, which cost about $25,000, and I kind of died. Now, there is a quick reason behind that. And by the way, I have some builds. I will go over that in a second. They actually turned on mobs for Poverty Craft. Which I'm not a huge fan of, but you know what, other people were, they wanted it. Hi. Oh, apparently this guy got my armor. Oh, thank you. Thank you, buddy. You are the best neighbor. Oh. Oh, you're the best neighbor ever. Thanks, buddy. Thanks, buddy. Oh. That's awesome. Anyways, right here, I know I said I was gonna go for a modern house. But I thought, you know what, we live in the country, kind of. Well, not really the country. So let's go for more of a cabin. So I started my cabin. As you see, I kind of got the interlocking logs right there. This is my stuff in my chest. I don't know if it changed for you guys or not. But, yeah. Over here, some guy built a ship. I don't know if that G is for me, but that's a beautiful, beautiful ship, buddy. And he's a big fan, gay pie. And he got his cactus from going, what a guy. Anyways, you guys have been building around me, which is great. I love that you guys are building around me. It's cool. Alright, and I also finished my greenhouse. Now, if we go over here to my greenhouse, do my little parkour, which I fixed up. It's all even now. Do my little parkour, and this is what we have. I basically finished the walls, and I put in the glass, which apparently, like, I'm not even gonna lie, I didn't even get the glass, like, legit. Well, I did get it legit, but, like, I would go AFK on the server, and I just, like, literally went back and had glass in my inventory. So people must have thrown me glass. If you threw me glass, thank you very much. Help me finish the greenhouse. But this is the greenhouse so far. I decided that I'm just gonna keep it strictly sugarcane, because that's what I'm gonna sell, mostly. Just sugarcane, probably nothing else. And yeah. So, let me go over here. Okay. Over here, beautiful. I'm just gonna break this real quick, and then we're gonna start making a cactus farm, because we are still pretty tight with money, not gonna lie. Pretty tight, and I'm not liking it. So we're gonna do like that guy. We're gonna have an automatic cactus farm. I have a little bit of fences. I don't have a lot. I just have a little bit, and you know what? It's still fine. We have buckets. So it's definitely possible. So we're gonna be working on that, and yeah, I'm just gonna finish up collecting this sugarcane. I'm gonna collect all the sugarcane, and I'll be back when I'm done, because I don't want this video to be on. Oh, also this chest is a protection chest, so that's why that's there. All right, see you guys in a second. Hey guys, it's time for Gabe's friendly reminder to like the video. Let's try to go for 50 likes this episode, and I will release the next episode of Poverty Craft. And remember, alright guys, we're just about to finish up the collecting the sugarcane, but real quick, I just want to let you guys know that as of right now, MC Warside, the server, they are having a 25% back to school sale, so if you guys didn't want to donate, you could, and you could also use code GABEIT, it's on screen, and hold on, yes, and you can get an extra 10% off, so total, you could get 35% off rank, so if you are a fan of that, if that's something you would like, be sure to check out the link below. It will bring you to the Buycraft, and yeah, just letting you guys know. You know, you don't have to if you don't want to, but just a little, just letting you guys know, because I don't know. If it was me, I would like people to let me know if there's any sales or anything going on. But other than that, let's get back to the video. Just getting some potatoes, some taters, and then we're gonna go to Warp Shop, and then we're gonna sell our sugarcane. And we're gonna start our cactus farm. Now, I was hoping. Oh, hello, elemental duck. I don't know you, but oh, you're a cute little duck. You're a cute little duck. You're a cute little duck. Cutie. Okay. Oh, and we got a little bit of sugarcane. Alright. Let's break you. Sir, thank you. Thank you for moving out of the way. You're a kind gentleman. No, I don't want that. But you know what? Thank you for. Thank you for trying, but I would not like it. Okay. Real quick, let me check if I could buy any hardened clay. Anyone know where Mesa is? Okay, just asking real quick. Let me check my balance. 19. Alright. So let's get back our diamond tools. And yeah, let's get our diamond tools and where am I? What should we focus on? I know we can't afford a lot of stuff. I guess we'll just get a pick because we need one right now. And then we'll go to this guy's mesa. And because if you're wondering why I want the hardened clay. Thank you, Luke. Luke's one of my neighbors, guy, on MC Warside. So thank you, Luke. But I'm gonna cut to breaks. Wait, is this the hardened clay I want? Yeah. Okay. I'm gonna cut break this stuff because this is the color I want my cactus farm. And I'll see you guys in a little bit. All right, guys. And we finished. I actually mined about 5 stacks, and I had the rest in my chest over there. If you notice, hi, Luke. This is the guy who gave me the mesa. Thank you. And this is basically what we're gonna go for here. This cactus farm right here, but one of our own. So we have our mesa, and we're just choosing to make it out of these blocks because I don't know, maybe they'll look nicer. I haven't really built with them before, but hopefully they'll look nicer. So we're gonna go and get some cobble just in case, some sand because I know I'm gonna need sand, our cactus, which we have. We might actually need a little bit more sand than that. We have a little bit here. Do we have, what am I trying to look for here? A bucket, we're gonna need a bucket. What else are we gonna need? Some cobble. But unfortunately I don't have cobble, so we're gonna use mason blocks. Okay. Alright, so I don't know where to build it. That's my little challenge here. I might build it over here because I have really nothing over here, but I also have some trees that I want to clear out, but I guess we won't. But I kind of want to make over here, like the factory area, and then over there is my home. So what are we going to do? I guess we'll just make it right here. So we're just going to lay out the foundation. This should be good. Hold on. This is what I want to do. I want to make it 8x8, so I don't even have a shovel. Okay, we're gonna, what's our balance? Okay, we can get a shovel. So let's get a shovel real quick. There we go. Got our shovel. And let's go back to home. I also saved the mesa to my homes. If you go to home, I have home, Detroit, which is Nick's base, obby, which is obsidian, spawners, which is 2 spawners close to each other, mine, which is a mine, spawner, which is one of the spawners, and mesa. So that should be a huge help in the future. Hi, spider, are you gonna hurt me? No, you're, oh, you are, you're a little bugger, aren't you? All right, so 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 no, 8, there we go. Basically I just want it to be nice and even with the water because we're gonna have water. All right, so 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 okay. So that's good. Oh, and it just grazes the tree. All right. That's good, I guess. I don't know. All right. So this is what we're gonna do. We're gonna make it look a little nice. So we're just gonna take out the grass, and we're gonna put some mesa blocks. If you're all wondering why I'm making things look so nice, no idea. I could not tell you, but all I know is that I want it to happen. So yeah, okay. Let me just, okay, and yeah, all right. Dun, 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 dun. All right, so I'm just gonna skip until I finish the floor, and I'll see you guys in a second. All right, and we're done with that. And as you guys may have noticed, I'm skipping a lot. And if you're wondering, why is he skipping so much? It's basically, I'm trying to make this series the most interesting for you guys as possible, and by doing that I hope it will do better, maybe, I don't know. And what I'm trying to do here, if you didn't notice, I'm trying to take more of a Grazer approach. If you guys know who Grazer is, like Grazer the host of the Cube, he cuts his videos a lot and he doesn't like letting people see him building because personally, I don't know why, but I don't know. I think it's boring, personally, just watching me build, especially when I have nothing to talk about, which happens quite a bit. Like, I have nothing to talk about while I'm building, so I'll just ramble, which I do not like. So I'm just gonna start cutting, maybe, hopefully, with a lot of my videos, and hopefully it will be better. But who knows? Only time can tell, because yeah, so if you guys are liking that, be sure to like the video, and it will be like, hey Gabe, we know we want you to do this, and I'll definitely do it for you guys. Alright, so this will be the collection. Actually, we should get some hoppers. Is there a middle? There's okay, this is what we're gonna do. Like this. And then we're gonna put a chest here and hoppers right here and right here. So that should be good. There. Okay. That should be good. That's just so, like, it's gonna be like that. The cactus are gonna fall. They're gonna land right here. They're gonna go down into the chest. So that is, that's what we got a little bit done. And, do this. Just make sure it looks pretty outside the chest. And I guess we will build up. I don't know. Like this. Okay, we're good. This is gonna use a lot of blocks, gosh. Alright, let me think of this real quick. If there's a block like right here, right here, right here. No. Okay. Right here, 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 here. That should be good, because I don't want them close to the wall at all. Alright. So we'll do that. Let me just do this. So there'll be one there. One there. One there. And one there. Okay. This is basically to ensure that the cactus, when they fall, they don't hit the wall and just, you know, fall. Actually, no, they can't hit the wall. I really don't care. I just want something that will do the best. Alright, so like this, 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 this. But then that's not even. Oh well. YOLO. We'll YOLO it. It'll be fine. Alright, let's go pick up those blocks, and I'll play around with it a little bit, and I'll come back to recording when I played around and I know what I'm gonna do. I guess, and we're back. I played around a little bit, and I think this might be our best option. So we're gonna use this little thingy mabob, this little layout, and hold on, I'll show you guys how it's automated in a second. Let me, oh damn it. Okay, let's go back up here and place all the cacti first, and then I will tell you guys. Alright, so basically we're gonna go get our fence posts, and let me go get them. We'll be there soon. They're in my chest somewhere. Come on, be here somewhere. Yes, fences. Or did I die with them? Nope, I have 20 right here. Okay, I'll be sure to get more. I live like right beside a mine shaft, so I will mine for some more. Probably. Alright, so, alright, we might have a village, who knows. But let us use dirt right now, just for right now, because, alright, so this is how it's gonna go. It's gonna go fence there. Alright, we're just gonna do this. This is gonna be much easier in the long run. Alright. Like, basically like this. Throw fences right in between, and show you guys why in just a second. But do I have any more dirt on me? Yes, I do. Okay, perfect. Perfect. Alright. So the reason we're doing this is so we're gonna break the dirt after, but basically the cactus is gonna, hold on. This is holding up the sand. The sand is holding up the cactus, and the cactus will grow, it will hit the fences, and because cactus can't grow with a block beside it, once it hit the fences, it will fall off. Now it will fall off into that water, which will go into the hopper, which will go into my chest. So that's basically our what we're making here. So Yeah, it's gonna be beautiful. Oh no 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 no. Alright. We used way too much fences, I already know that. But hold on, let me just break the fences real quick. Let me take a look at it. Screw it, you know it's good enough. I don't wanna play with it too much, but yeah, it will be good enough for now, of course. But now we can work on our next layer, but first I want to find out if it's working. So I guess we're going to go do something else. Maybe we could go by the hoppers. So let's go to warp shop. We can go by the hoppers and then we can test it out, make sure it's working a-okay. And we need 6 hoppers. So, oh, we could buy fences too. But we're not about that. Well, why buy them when we could go farm them? All right, so where are the hoppers? They better have not taken the hoppers out. Ooh, buddy. Where are the hoppers? Oh, they're probably gonna be like 5,000 per, which is gonna suck, but it's doable. All right, where are these hoppers? No hoppers? Damn. Okay. Well, I guess we're not going to use hoppers today. I guess we will be poor men and just use water. So let's go back to our home and get our water bucket, which we do not have. Awkward. Oh, no, it's right in our inventory. Okay, so this is what we're going to do. We're going to go pick up some water. Here's water. We're going to mine this out. Like said, and we're gonna, all right, make it look pretty, because you know what, why not make it look pretty? Gotta always make it look beautiful. All right, there, looks beautiful. And we're just gonna throw that down there and it will go and it will throw them all the way down here, and I guess our collection spot will be right around here, I guess, because our collection spot will be right here, because that is where it stops, where the water thing stops. And I guess we'll just go AFK here and it will be perfect. So hopefully that works. I'm not sure if it works, but hopefully it does. Let's build up real quick. I know we don't need to use all this block, but we're going to anyways, just to make it look nice. And I think I'm gonna end this little segment here. I may be back depending if it works or not, but I'll see you guys in a second. All right guys, here we are. I'm just gonna end off the video. I just wanted to say thank you to this guy right here, Luke TD99, and who else, Mr. Bacon _ Bacon 24, for helping me. I needed a little bit of help. I asked them, hey, would this work? They told me it worked. And it's been about 5 minutes and I got 34 cactus, so apparently it's working. So yeah, it's doing okay. We're gonna add more layers, but for now I think it's fine. But hopefully you guys did enjoy. If you did, be sure to leave a like down below. I love you all. Talk to you later. Bye.